My best advice would be don't try and do things by yourself. I found that after years of effort and time after high school at university, you end up working in academia or industry and you're not truly appreciated. Instead of being a small cog in a big machine trying to build someone else's dream, if you're genuinely passionate about your research and what you're doing, go out there and start your own company.